preparing myself for college later on in life for stuff.
I'm here to recover English one, semester one.
We have the enrichment students, those that are already meeting or exceeding expectations, providing some enrichment activities for them. We also have dual enrollment, where those students during the day, they go over to HTC, and then we also have credit recovery students here participating.
I was hoping to get back on track and complete my credits and, you know, surrounded by the same people with the same mindset to be able to not only learn from others, but these teachers are really here to help.
Is what Gear Up has provided opportunities for relationships to be built with these students. East Bay and Gear Up is actually a place that we feel they feel safe in. We're really here for them.
First, I thought it wasn't going to be this fun, because I just thought we just came here to recover our credits and then go back home and enjoy our summer. But no, it's been really interesting.
It's really been beneficial. It's no hassle coming. There's everything that you could ask for. Helpful teachers, you have a question, they help you.
Learning how to apply for jobs, how to get into good colleges, understand more about things later in life that I will be having to go through.
It is a national, federally funded grant. A great field trip the kids experienced was going to Bethune-Cookman College. This opportunity exists for everyone, and it gives them the idea of what college is like and things that they can do with their future.
It's very important to me, and if I didn't come back, probably would repeat ninth grade or something, I don't know. But I probably wouldn't succeed in life. I probably would, but not like big. I want to be big. I want to do all 4 years of GROTC to learn the little basic things of the branches.
And I'm actually on the track to where if I finish these credits this summer, I'm back on track to graduate as a junior.
It was a great time to be able to get this moment that not a lot of other people have in life.